Hi, I'm Charles Cornralt, and you probably know me from the TV show Tuesday Afternoon. Well, enough about me. Join my fellow celebrities as we take a look at small town living at its best.
Located in Dighton, Kansas, in Lane County, you'll find Dighton Small Town Mall. Established in 2017 by owner Joyce Thomas, Dighton Small Town Mall has revitalized the shopping experience in this small Kansas community. The idea grew from a desire to enhance the business climate in her small town in a fun and exciting way. Joyce transformed the former Dighton Hometown Hardware Store, filling the 10,000 square foot, 100-year-old building with a variety of goods and services. The newly renovated store now houses six unique departments. With the community being so small, we have to offer a little of everything, Joyce shared. Retail stores are not readily available in this rural area without a travel. I envisioned a business that housed different stores under one roof, hence the name Small Town Mall. The unique Treasures Department booths give 16 local and surrounding area crafters, artists, and collectors the option to have their very own downtown storefront where they can showcase their antiques, gifts, crafts, and unique treasures. The Root Cellar Boutique is an upscale resale consignment store located in the basement of the Small Town Mall. Consigners have stocked the boutique with lots of name-brand clothing of all sizes, fashion accessories, and much, much more. The Corner Parlor has been transformed into a cute little coffee drink bar complete with snacks and tables to just sit and talk with friends. This area also has their gift area along with a complete wrapping station. The Man Cave is designed for male shoppers and has a little bit of everything for the guys, from taxidermy to fishing and hunting equipment to rustic decor. The Cottage Nook is a home specialty shop. This department is stocked with all household items from furniture to kitchen items to home decor. This is also an upscale consignment area for customers' household needs. The Hometown Hardware Department is where you will find your hardware and seasonal needs. They welcome custom orders if they do not stock what you are needing. With a variety of merchandise, Dighton Small Town Mall provides a unique shopping opportunity for their community and surrounding towns. Some of the treasures will be one-of-a-kind and hard-to-find items not found in those big-box stores. When you're shopping for the person who has everything, shop the Small Town Mall because they have everything else. Can't visit the mall just yet? You can follow them on Facebook at Dighton Hometown Hardware and Treasures. Joyce and her daughter Crystal would like to thank everyone for supporting Dighton Small Town Mall. They invite you to visit the Small Town Mall the next time your travels take you through Dighton, Kansas. Stop by soon and often, you will not be disappointed. Dighton Small Town Mall, Dighton, Kansas.